It's your boy, Colton Havens, aka Mr. Hype. And this is Charlie. He's tired. We went for a run, okay? So I'm going to go over how often should you post on TikTok. I get this question a lot. So I'm going to share my screen. I'm going to show you my TikTok account, what I've been doing. So if you haven't seen this one already, we are at 586,000 views in 7 days. So 500,000 this last week. The last 30 days, we're at 1.1 million views. And then the last 60 days, we're at like 1.5. So those two combined together. And so what I've been doing is 3 posts per day of videos that have trending sounds. Those seem to do the best. And so the ones that you see here, so I know the screen can be a little small. We have 9,000 views right here on the ski patrol. We have women 10,000. These are posted a day. And then we have shirtless, right? Those are the 3 that I posted today. Yesterday, I posted these 3. Best jump, kids, send it, and killed it. And best jump got 55,000. Kids got 19. And then killed it got 5,000. Okay. Further down the road here, we got 57,000, 20. So the dates that I'm posting these, I'm literally posting this one has 88,000 right here. So I'm literally posting three times a day onto TikTok using a trending sound. Okay. So keep it that simple. Do that. Now, one of the other steps that y'all can do that I know is going to help you is if you repurpose, take the watermark off. There's a simple website that you use to get the watermark off of your TikTok video to repost as a YouTube short, because now you can grow your audience on both platforms without having to make more videos. Okay. So see, I still got 3 a day over here on YouTube. And the best part is YouTube, you don't need as many if you don't want to. And I can stay even further consistent. So if I focus on TikTok and post consistently there, then I can come over to YouTube, repost those same videos and actually get ahead of my content on YouTube. Even though people, if they're following me on TikTok, they've already seen it before, but most of the time the audiences are not going to cross-pollinate. They just don't do that from what we've seen so far. You can do that. It just doesn't work as good. So 3 a day, 3 to 4, really the more you do, the better, because more people will see you, and it's like doing more reps, just like working out or trying to get fit or being good at anything. The more reps you do, the faster you learn the skill and the more attention and eyeballs you have a chance to see your business to grow. Okay. So volume over like all the other things that you're doing. The word is consistency. How can you do that consistently? If it's 3 or 4, great. That's going to be like kind of like what I'm using right now to grow and scale the fastest. I have a client we're working one-on-one with, and they were able to get, you know, like 27,000 views in the first 30 days on YouTube with free organic traffic by posting this many times a day and also earning their first sales online using YouTube with no paid ads, just by pure volume of making videos. So that's the raw version. That's just go and do and make a video and stay consistent with that number. I'm doing 3 to 4 a day, okay, to get the numbers that I just showed you. So if you ever want to work with me or Charlie, you want to do one-on-ones, I'm taking 5 people before the end of April, business owners that really are serious about this. I have a link. It's called makeadamnvideo.com. And see if you and I are a fit to work together. And I look forward to helping you guys out. Let me know if this was helpful.